Give victory in Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Ministries.
Amen.
Uthixo uyangijimela. Sisa airport. Ngibona embonweni.
Ah.
Njoba silapha airport eOR Tambo International. Ndim nguye umntambo. Pastor Mtambo. Ngoku siyohluka.
Ha.
Omnye uthathe flight yakhe.
Tshona madala.
Omnye uthathe staff. To different
places
now.
Ha!
San Sabella Manuel, it's in left.
Hey!
What one go? There's a split.
Amen.
And this will be a Ninda Wanye.
But you
are. Hey!
Hallelujah!
For a gentleman, Nehemiah.
My God!
Hey, you're for Sindom as a gentleman.
Oh, God, yeah.
You're to tell Kali to go.
I go.
Sebesikelelwe ngabantwana abathathu nathi indawo ibizanishiwe. Xa etshata le ndoda kaThixo, ndim owayedrayiva umkhumbi wakhe from Switzerland, Free State to United States.
Hayi man.
Wakumoshekile.
Hayi so.
Yayiphethwe ndim inkonzo yakhe yomtshato.
Tyheli madoda.
Hayi tshata.
Yho! Hayi wawe!
So ndizama uzama nawe njengoba undithathela phantsi nje. Let us join forces. Heaven is alive.
Oh, yes.
Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. As it to me, sir, umyeni kaDumisile lo.
Amen.
This is why I shut down to hotel. Umadlala wasivwam. Ngazumzu wakhe oqala. Ehlala ePrimo Street. Owami umzu kwaNdebele.
Hayi ba.
KwaMhlanga.
Hayi ba.
Apha kuTendane ekusekhaya.
Yabo.
Ndinomzu wam.
Kweli madoda.
KwaNdebele. Uyawazi.
Aha.
Yazi kwakhe wazi kwam. Naxa imuva to Pretoria. Hlala ke ngoku edolobheni elikhulu.
Hayi ba.
So njuni ningamthathela phansi umyeni kaGqirha.
Yabo. Hayi ba.
Shout hallelujah.
Oh, God, you are mighty, you are awesome. You are the King of kings and the Lord of lords. You are the ancient place. You are the everlasting God. You are the Lord of the tribal children. You are the leader of the family of the Lord of Solomon. The bright and the morning star. We give you the glory to light of God. We give you the praise and the adoration. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you. Give you the praises in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, we bless you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you. We give you the glory, give you the praises. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, let's give the Lord a hand offering. Hallelujah. I saw you just in time for you tonight. Come on, you can do better. Ngiyabulisa ubangwele bonke abafundisi abakhona amakhosi akhona bonke abaholi abakhona kule ndawo abobaba nabomama intombi neinsizwa ngiyabulisa emampondweni ngegama lenkosi uYesu. Molweni, molweni ngegama lenkosi uYesu. Ayisanibonani emampondweni ngegama likaYesu. It is nice to be here.
Nice to be here.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Siyabonga kakhulu bangcwele. What an honor, what a privilege.
Oh God.
Ukuba khona kule ndawo.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umhlaba ungakasekelwa uNkulunkulu emaphakathini kulazile lelo suku. Thina manje sifeza already iplan ekade ibekiwe kwasemaphakathini.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Siyabonga kakhulu umfundisi uFuduko, such a kind words of welcoming. Bonga ukukhulumile bangcwele, it is so true.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Siyambonga uNkulunkulu kakhulu. It's an honor and a privilege ukuthi kule nginginya engaka phakathi kwamakhosi akhona kule ndawo, phakathi kwabaholi abakhulu kangaka, uNkulunkulu avula umnyango sivele all the way from Pretoria eMthethweni sizonyathela emampondweni lobothe. Hallelujah. Kakhulu kuma organizers walomhlangano ukuthi kube kuhle enkosini. Uma kusakhulekwa umuno kaJehova ubone kufanele ukuthi sibe khona kule ndawo. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi zikhona iy'nceku ney'ncekuba zikaNkulunkulu ezikhona that would have come, kodwa umuno kaNkulunkulu ubone kufanele sibe khona. And we don't take it for granted, we don't trivialize this opportunity. Siyithatha with humility.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm so
humbled, you know, ukubona into uNkulunkulu ayenzayo.
Oh God.
Lento ukuthi there is a bridge kunokunohlobo especially with province yase Eastern Cape.
Oh yeah.
Aba recorder mabay record lento.
Oh yes.
The Eastern Cape is one of the hubs uNkulunkulu ay pinpointile. And not only the Eastern Cape, go to a region yase Mthatha around the area. Ngoba there is a mighty tsunami of revival that has already started. Akuna Mthakatha, akuna Gqirha, there's no wizard. Eliyomelana nalento ngoba the plan and the purposes of God liyofezakala ngegama lika Jesu. Lento umfethu Granantila ayithethayo yokuba akuna muntu ozomelana nalento. Uma umfundisi ubaba wangakhumbula kahle, kwakungoye 2000 sise Sasolburg. God showed me a vision. It's 21 years ago, I remember.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. When God ordained time, when my status is unkulunkulu asibekile ukuthi enze into for your life as an individual, for impilo yakho as a family, for God to intervene in a community, ukuthi uNkulunkulu intervene in a nation, God will do it, and ayikho into ezobelana naye. And I want to tell you something. Uma ubheka abanamehlo kamoya bayabona in the spirit realm that there is a shift, there is a change of administration. Can I say this, Mafuni Sam?
Yeah.
This meeting is not just your ordinary gathering. It's a prophetic meeting. Let's not rush.
Look
at the composition of people that are here.
Oh God.
There are kings in here.
Hallelujah.
There are political leaders here.
Amen.
There are spiritual leaders here.
Yabo.
My God, who am I talking to? It was a divine setup. In the realm of the spirit, protocol. Somebody say protocol.
Protocol.
In the onendo, in our gatekeepers, our lead, Bakor.
Hey.
These are gatekeepers.
Hallelujah. Go, 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 go.
And in dawo nendawo ukuthi ungene kuyo, you must salute at the gate. Njengoba simile lana nje spiritually, njengoba presence yabo, they symbolize the protocol at the gate in terms of authority as a
shepherd. Amen. Hallelujah. Yo. Kosiyam.
Njengoba siya kwi-court yasezulwini namhlanje.
Hayi majo.
Siyo presenta i-petition ngenxa yezwe laselibode. Izulu liyayirecognize.
Michael.
Lisethi, the witnesses will come and say, the kings were there.
Amen.
The counselors were there.
Amen.
The spiritual leaders were there.
Amen.
Sons and daughters of the soil were there.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now I want us to pray tonight.
Yes.
We are going to pray with the Lord. We are commanding the gates of this area.
Yes.
To open up.
Amen.
See, I'm somewhere in the Malaya Church. Gatekeepers. Now, who the man? Godly gatekeepers and satanic gatekeepers. We now on Psalms 24. Uti, ni nama sango fulegan. Ni nama sango apagate fulegan. Si so contextualizer. Siti, ni nama sango aseridote fulegan. Si so kumkando osu wa angi. We are also on verse 7. Ibu bani le kumkando osu wa fulungo. Which means something here and crucified. Understand, put that in the back of your mind. Something different. So put that in the back of your mind. This is our intent.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Unayikhwaka zasenhlanzi. Esiphethisi chiko zethu sivalile la. Akuna kumkani wozuko zongena. Sibabambile abantu ngokuthabathi la. Sibabambele poverty la. Sibabambele divorce la. Sibabambele ukuhluleka la. Sibabambele ukungaphumeleli la.
Yes, Lord.
As I was praying, preparing for this meeting, I could hear the Lord saying, this weekend, it will turn people's destinies around. Amen. 20 years to come about this night. The trigger to turn your life around lies on how you are going to take what is happening tonight. I can tell you, this is not some Pentecostal charismatic rhetoric. Under the unction of the Spirit. Sometimes we suspend an imitator. He suspends the rules. He suspends the laws. He suspends the legislations. He suspends the ordinances. So that sustains a particular system. They are cancelled. They are nullified.
Am I talking to somebody tonight? Am I talking to somebody tonight? Now I want us to pray.
Jesus.
Life is spiritual.
Amen.
We are actors in the natural realm.
Amen.
There is another unseen world.
Amen.
And the agenda yabo is not for goods.
Yes.
They pass imitate. But tonight they come aliga Jesus.
Amen.
Si suspenda yonke imitate.
Amen.
Si alabo hosha. Si suspenda wonga ma systems. Si suspenda wonga ama protocols. You know, sometimes I am never put in abantu ba celebrated, abantu ba bonkasa, abantu ba kulendawo, bazophila until this particular age. Akukho umuntu ozarise above this level. Uma athi uyaphakama, kunempondo ezicindezela amampondo. Namhlanje ngegama
likaJesu.
Jesus.
This is a war, and in the spirit, as the Lord Moya in be, it's a battle of ways.
Oh, yes.
Tonight is the night of judgment.
Oh,
any power that does not want to repent under this atmosphere, unfortunately, they will suffer collateral damage. That's a serious statement. Do you know what they knew about this prayer? They know. They knew. And everybody says, I'll tata my chance.
Oh, yeah.
Smell an anayo.
Okay.
Okay, let me tell you.
Oh, my God.
I'm speaking as a voice of the sent one.
In the name of Jesus.
Any power assigned to resist the move of God.
Jesus.
That does not want to repent.
Jesus.
They will perish.
In the name of Jesus.
They will die literally.
Die literally.
I see in the band. Sing on any more.
Jesus.
Oh, my God, you want to be more. Let me not be carried away. Look at me. I want you to understand what is happening tonight.
Amen.
We are like fighting Sime and Kantolo as a Zulu. Who's the two sheets? It's Quark. It's Quark in town. Yes. This is an ordinary tent. We are all lagos. What time is it now? It's almost 2:11. There is a portal.
My portal.
A connector from Esmeralda. What is happening here? There is a direct line from this area,
Jesus,
direct into the corridors of heaven.
Jesus,
and there is no powers of darkness.
Jesus,
I am ready to pray.
Yes.
I am ready to pray.
Yes.
Say, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Arise upon my life.
Arise upon my life.
Arise upon my family.
Arise upon my family.
Arise over this territory.
Arise over this territory.
I decree and I declare.
I decree and I declare.
Every legislation.
Every legislation.
Every system.
Every system.
Every law.
Every law.
That have been assigned.
That have been assigned.
To hinder.
To hinder.
To limit.
To limit.
To frustrate.
To frustrate.
To impede.
To impede.
Latata, thousands of years. It needed another blood to silence the blood. That is why Jesus had to go to Mount Calvary. Shed the blood. You will empty to redeem. I sense a redemption in the spiritual realm. You enter in redemption. And I redeem you only spiritual. You redeem the economy. You redeem the morals. You redeem our families. You redeem this in the world of Tetanazo. All the social ills which the enemies brought to the nation. The blood of Jesus redeems. We are not praying for individual things, selfish. We are praying for mega things. We are going to invoke the blood of Jesus. Now, Shadi, see, you guys see a Calvary. This is a church, this is a cool woman, and I'm trying. Because you guys have a new purpose. Because we 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 Creation will work to our favor. As long as some of us is so equipped, we. What if one of our enemies or sister, Anna was who to go and go and turn? With the Bible, we are going to uncorsing a Sibayel, uncorsing a Catipora, so the we know, Billy. What to go to our crossing Kanyes? Saphuma kwi constellation yazo. Saphuma kwi Milky Way galaxy. Inkanyezi zehle ezulwini. Zalwa zaphihliza zatyumza uSisera. Lithi iBhayibheli kwawama uthethe ngamatshe, uthethe ngamatshe. It's biblical. Kunamatshe, you know, bolt us from heaven. Zagcoba izimthanzi kaSirayeli. Namhlanje ngegama likaYesu. Sikhuluma nembalo yonke. Kunabantu abakhulume nembalo. Abanye bakhuluma nezilwane zala. Abanye bakhuluma nelifula yala. Abanye bakhuluma nezihlahla imithi yala. Abanye bakhuluma namaforest wala. Abanye bakhuluma nomhlabathi wala. Ukuthi labantu ningabambukeli. But tonight, in the location, will turn against those who commanded it against the people of God. Now, I want us to pray. We are going to speak to creation. Owesifazane ku Revelations chapter 12 waye pregnant. Kodwa waye kujinyiswa inamba ithabo. Bithi iBhayibheli uthabo wakhwifa umfula. Ukuthi agwinye owesifazane, asikhiphe owesifazane, agwinye amampondo. Kodwa lithi iBhayibheli umhlaba wamsiza owesifazane. As he contextualized, umhlaba wasiza isizwe samampondo. Umhlaba wakhamisa wagwinya zonke izikhukhula zikaJani. Lalelani bandlwele, ngiyahamba kusasa.
Yawena
funa ukuyitshela and nenze kahle ngathi one day ngiphimela nje.
Uyabuya
ngoba we are touching serious issues here.
Oh yeah, uyabuya
dad. Now listen to me. Umhlaba wale ndawo.
Oh gosh.
Kunabantu abakhuluma nawo. Abanye sebafa. Babethela ukuthi la. This is how things are gonna go. Kodwa namhlanje ngegama lika Jesu. Sizothi umhlaba wasekhaza, umhlaba waselibotha. Zonke izinto ezathethwa kuwe. Sihlanze namhlanje. I'm getting so many downloads. Kun abanye bakhuluma neyintaka izinyoni. Ingabo uma ulele ebusuku kuneyinyoni, there are some satanic birds. Wena ukabanga ukuthi these are ordinary birds that somebody has projected evil in the birds. Bese uyayiphendela leyo ntaka ekhaya lakho. Ukabanga ukuthi wena akusiyintaka nje. It's a satanic bird. But every satanic animal, whether a bird or any kind of animal, assigned against your life and your family, let it catch fire now. I see demonic cats, demonic creatures, demonic agents assigned against home. Go destroy marriages. Go destroy the men. Utetenge ndaba ya drugs addiction. These are demonic creatures. Go destroy the destiny of the people. Let now my mind. Ngoba amampondo that gifted nabo in their own right. Kune gift uNkulunkulu abanike. But the enemy can see. Ukuthi let's assign these powers. But tonight ngegama likaJesu, we are commanding umhlaba ukuthi umhlaba. Hey! Batalule labo bantu. Let such animals catch fire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Arise, O God.
Arise, O God.
By your altar of fire.
By your altar of fire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We speak to creation.
We speak to creation.
We speak to nature.
We speak to nature.
All you land.
All you land.
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 The fact that uJesu wafa, wangwatwa, wavuka, wanyuka waezulwini, wasitholela ivictory eCalvary, akusho ukuthi umsebenzi uphelele, yonke into izoza on a silver platter. Into ekumele senze, we must enforce the victory of Calvary. Tell umakhelwane, we must enforce. We must enforce.
Hey! Hi, God!
Uma usona siso.
Yes!
Ungasithelela wena ucabanga ukuthi we are ordinary humans. We are not ordinary humans. In the spirit, we are the law enforcement agents. Njengoba similana sine authority to issue a warrant of arrest. Any power engafuna ukuthi uphumelele, siyaya arresta ngegama lika Jesu. Sifaka sangosi ngegama lika Jesu. When Jesus died on the cross, he gave us deliverance, he gave us healing, he gave us breakthrough, he gave us healing. Why sinabantu abafayo? Why sinabantu abaphuwa? Because uJesu has already done it. Uthi uMatthew 25 verse 18, wonke amandla emhlabeni nasezulwini ngiphiwe wona, kodwa sengibuyela ekhaya. Hambi na undi wanina nina. We are here to enforce.
We are here to enforce.
And that's the corner is in a police must not behave like a pastor. A policeman must enforce. But a law enforcement official, you enforce. But I put the cat on the head. You saw a similar. You just want to hold a man. It's a matter of legalities. Listen, spiritual battles are won on the grounds of legalities. Legally, one nigga is Satan, the owner of yourself. The devil, as I'm talking legally, he's a legal owner of yourself. Jesus had to come. Satan at Uchesu in the wilderness. Come here. We are one of younger than you, so I said, Shabin. Jesus knew to Satan on 13 years. No. We fight with absolute precision. See, say targeting. No. So no matter what, it's a better target. No. Only you are the king of this world because Usa Peter entitled it. God, very soon I'm going to die to fulfill a legal requirement. Jesus understood I must fulfill a legal requirement. And he had to come. Uma efa esiphambanweni. Wathatha wonke amandla. Lithi le pocket besikade simangalelwa ngayo. Wayibethele esiphambanweni. Sikhuluma nje akuna pocket abantu abazumthetho ingabo nesihlele mna uma zenza amatyala ziyobhidliza nasemakhot ziyotshontsha ipocket ngoba wahamba ipocket ityala lini uJesu ipocket yam nawe wayibethela Ibandwele sizola ngomthetho la. Uvuka olunye uhlobo lobazalwana. UNkulunkulu lale upgrade ibandla abona njengama devices wazo kumele upgrade. Nama software ebandla aya upgrade. Sizola bandwele. Lana siku Wi-Fi kamwa siku Wi-Fi hotspot. Njengoba sina nasiya upgrade. Ukhala njengoba kushuke izinto zokukhala. Ngoba mabuye lekhaya ayamenya ngokuthi asina fresh. Ngoba tibabheka izo lemampondo bayamanana. Benzeni bantu amampondo. Uzawuripota esehogweni ukuthi amampondo upgrade. When Jesus died, I want to go to the city. No. We make noise with absolute precision. UJesu unjengomuntu othatha i-court order. Wayisayinda ngegazi lakhe. Wayinikeza ibandla. Wathi zonke izinto ezinezeni ezathathwa kumkhulu nokhokho wenu u-Adam wokuqala. Mina ngingu-Adam wokugcina. Nganinikeza this court order. Go and claim and recover all. Ayabangizwa bangwena. Lalela bangwena. Uma i-court inkantolo ikunikeze i-court order, ayihlali e-office. Kumele kube ne-law enforcement of officer. Afika ngqongqothe. Athi sorry ngizobuza ukuthi lona ubani bani wakasibani bani. According to the order of the courts, you have been served with a court order. The property of Kalabuyo, by the supreme law of the land, you have been charged to say you are an illegal occupant. You are given 3 days to vacate. Failure to vacate, you are arrested. Baba upule umthetho wenkantolo. Look at me. 2021 years ago, uJesu was signed the court order. And ibandla, the shadow of Satan left right and center. What are you order I face if you enforce? But tonight, we will enforce. Zonke izinto zekhaya lakho, zonke izinto zabantwana bakho, sizazi-enforce ngegama. We've got the legal rights. We've got the legal leg. Yes, Jesus. The ownership Sinama political leaders, by the virtue of the authority vested upon them, as we are raising our voice in the spirit, Roma City says, Shinta administration, Yalen Tao, Yah endorser, Isulia endorser, but we've got the relevant stakeholders. Are you ready to pray?
Let's jump on our feet. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Arise by your altar of fire.
Arise by your altar of fire.
Oh Lord. By the divine decree.
By the divine decree.
Signed at the cross of Calvary.
Signed at the cross of Calvary.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I issue the decree.
I issue the decree.